15 seconds left. The puck across. Marcia's still left point. Setting it up in the slot. Kuznetsov able to block it away. 5 seconds to go. Eller's going to clear, and it's going to go the distance, and it's going to be down quite there. 0.6 seconds left on the icing call.
Last time that anybody won a championship in the Capital One Center.
Well, back then it wasn't Capital One Arena.
40 years ago to the day, the Bullets won a championship in what is now the Capital One Center.
No, I don't want to see a funny thing. I'm trying to get this voiceover. Is this your story?
Barstool Nate.
Did you say something to him?
I had no idea he was there.
Him and PFT were there.
I know. I had no idea.
Did you say anything to him?
I had no idea he was there. I literally look at it today, I'm like, that's Barstool Nate. Like, he's like taking pictures with people.
All right, you and I both know, but why is this just like such a big moment for the Caps right now?
Well, it's beyond a big moment for the Capitals. It's a big moment for Washington, D.C. There hasn't been a championship here in 20 years. Longer than that. Longer than I've been alive. 20 years since we've been in the Stanley Cup. Last time we went to the Stanley Cup, we lost 4 straight games and got swept. Year over year, you just see these teams, you know, evolve and get built, and at, you know, a certain point, we're the best team in the NHL 2 years in a row, and we still can't get past, you know, our foes with the Pittsburgh Penguins. And so to see us not only, you know, beat Columbus down 2-0 in the first round, and then, you know, beating the Pittsburgh Penguins, getting that huge gorilla off our back, and then going 7 games with probably the most talented team in the NHL, to this point where we're playing against a team that, quite honestly, is as much as a team of destiny as we are here in this city, and you have tens of thousands of people flooding downtown Chinatown when the team's not even in the stadium. It's absolutely incredible. It's electric, and it's something that, for me, has been one of the most special sports moments of my life. This is an unbelievable run. Unbelievable run, and you really can't just put a finger on one favorite moment. It's our time this year, and especially for Alex Ovechkin. DC definitely deserves this.
I just want to ball like the big leagues, because I don't want to worry no more. I just want to ball like
beginning on the bench. They can chase it right now.
Get ready, Washington! It's been a team of destiny! All we need is a puck drop and release the hounds! Eller for the draw! And as the puck drops, the words that DC fans have been waiting to hear since 1975, the Washington Capitals are the 2018 Stanley Cup champions! It's not a dream! It's not a desert mirage! It's Lord Stanley, and he is coming to Washington!
I've been seeing angels in my living room.
Yo, man, listen. Cloudy skies, cool weather, on the moon. Bad politics, and a Stanley Cup.
We won that shit. We fucking won that shit.
Stories coming true. Well, you see these angels see the light. Yeah, I have my troubles alright. I've been seeing angels. Hold on to your secrets and torn up memories. Hold up both horizons and sail across the sea. I hope for better days, and lately times are tough. The angels give me strength, and I'm not giving up. So I wipe away my tears, I over my pain. They're pushing on my shoulders, and I hold on to their stain. I've been seeing it.